I had three younger brothers that I would babysit a lot, and when my parents were away, if we'd sneak back in the cupboard and take a bite out of a candy bar or any other forbidden cookies or cakes or whatever, my parents always knew when I had done it, and I thought they were so magic and all-knowing until I caught on that they were recognizing my signature, which was my teeth marks on the food, you know.